The Netherlands, the country of water, tradesmanship, and a powerful connection to technology. Take, for example, this very windmill, a classical symbol of Dutch labor. Don't be fooled by its rustic appearance, however.
IT is everywhere.
Beyond our green meadows, you will find booming cities where everything is touched by the latest tech. There is truly more than meets the eye. If you are ready to be submerged into our society, you will enter a world of endless possibilities. In the Netherlands, we work hard and we play hard. Though, maybe a little bit too hard? The International Office will accommodate you as best as they can to make sure that your stay here is comfortable. There are some great houses available, and they'll help you with all of your forms, formalities and insurances.
Hello. Hi, I'm your new roommate.
Okay, please come in.
Thank you.
You'll have everything you need to get started. Just focus on your study. We have some of the best facilities available to you to make sure you learn every skill you need for your future job. Whether that's programming, engineering, project management, or let's not forget the ability to work in teams. In the Netherlands, we highly value teamwork. Your future co-workers will thank us for that. So, let's take a closer look at the study program. The study focuses on broad aspects of software engineering. You'll acquire many technical and practical skills, but most importantly, you choose your own path. Will you design and develop creative applications as back-end or front-end specialist? Will you develop creative solutions for companies through IT? Or will you work with big data and the Internet of Things in multidisciplinary projects? The choice is yours. You're welcome to study it all. By the time you graduate, you will see the world differently. Let your intricate knowledge of the latest innovative technologies and the ability to apply them guide you to a brighter future. One thing is certain, there is a huge demand for IT specialists. You will have a wide range of jobs within your reach. How far do you think modern technology can go? Where do you think IT will take you? Will you be able to recognize just where technology is and apply it for the good of society?
Perhaps we'll meet again at Saxion, University of Applied Sciences, home of IT.